rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. It's not terrible, stay focused. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
Thank you.
Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Some of this energy. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Strategy is available on the MFD. Copy that. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release. strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. A touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Seconds. We're leading our teammate by 3.6 seconds. Okay, clear. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. If it takes too much damage, check your MFD for a new strategy option. speed and maintain a positive delta. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Box, we're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Yellow flag. The gap behind us is 6.6 seconds. Go now. 0.8 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 42.7 seconds. Front is 2.3 seconds. Thank you. need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. To start falling away soon. Okay, gap ahead. 7.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1:49.8. Gap to teammate ahead is 29.3 seconds. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Of fuel remaining. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. So we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Sustain this level of damage. Few laps left. If you can live with it, stay out. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. 0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 44.7. The gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:45.1. We'll be right back.